like to officially welcome you to the UBW Shamrock Showdown. You guys ready to see some wrestling tonight?
Yeah!
All right, first of all, I'd like to introduce our wonderful referees. First of all, on the green over here, we got Madman Mike. We got Josh right here. We got Heavy right here. And in the wonderful referee uniform, we got Mr. Cox.
Yeah.
All right, by the way, I'm Dustin Zahn from the radio station. If you can't tell, I'm dressed for wrestle. Got a match later on with that Joker. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get this thing started.
Let's go!
finally a big gold around your waist.
It's all you, man.
Abby?
I'm not gonna lie. As most of you who were at Independence Day Massacre, when I got that 1-2-3 on Delphi, I started to cry my eyes out. I'm not gonna lie. Just to know that I finally reached my full expectation of what I want to do in this company by winning the UBW title. Not only doing that, but successfully pinning Delphi, eliminating those who just kicked them out of UBW. But I could have done it without these three right here. Now I'm the Untouchables. These guys are the reason why I stand in this room before you. These guys right here, and you fans as well. You guys are the reason why I stand in this ring and stand here as your UBW champion.
Speaking of which, you know, I think you have a longer title reign than Wolf and myself, but you still haven't defended. you got ready to defend that belt sometime, man? Or in? Okay. Well, we do have the over-the-top Battle Royals, the main event. I know that. Number one contender will be facing this guy. So now everyone's going to be in that. Hopefully it's me. Hopefully it's going to be Wolf. Going to be great. Now, as I said earlier, not all of the Untouchables are here. Some of them have other bookings, other things. And we have decided as a group that once we got rid of the Rejects, that really, as of right now, we don't necessarily have a reason to stick together. We always have each other's backs, but we're kind of he's the hardcore champ. He's the world champ. You know, we've got a great part of wanting to get some gold around our waist. So we've all kind of decided as a group that we're going to go our separate ways. But it's okay. if ever another group comes along or we need to band together again, the Untouchables will reform. Agreed? Untouchables!
That was Rejects. I found this out a couple hours ago. That our own ring announcer, Pandora, was part of the Devil's Rejects scheme of some of our ring and stuff. So as of right now, she's suspended from the show until I can think of what else to do with her. With that said, you guys are free to go. Matt, you too, and you too, Snake, Wolf, Justin, you guys too. Because I love you guys so much. I have a feeling that I want to reunite the Hardcore Champion, Wolf, and Justin Myers, the UBW Hardcore Champion, a tag team match tonight against our tag team champions, Thunder and Livewire. What do you say to that?
So what are you saying? One more night that me, Justin Myers, and Wolf, to try, reunite one more time to take on the new UBW tag team champions, Thunder Livewire. What do you guys say about that? What do you say?
I couldn't be happier about it.
Let's get started, Dad Vernon.
Very nice. Being back with Justin. It'd be nice to actually face the tag team champions and win.
Right.
Joker!
Yeah,
Joker.
Thank God.
Come on, Rick.